Now, and I'm gonna try another way around this place to get here inside and maybe here outside. I can't jump here, but I won't do it now. But if I see that the boss is too strong, I will jump here to level up and then get back here. But I think there's something important in this castle. So buckle up. Motherfucker. And now it's a trap, it's gonna explode now. Still alive. So I'm gonna check on the food. Wait a minute. Okay, the food looks delicious, but I need to open the... It's a lot of steam in the kitchen. Oh, so I'm back now. Let's continue. What's here? Okay, praise the message. Why the long face? Yep, it's a trap, all right. If you go here inside, you'll find some over-the-top knight that will destroy you. But the question remains, where do I need to go then? Should I go down? There? No, I don't think so. But I can go here. I am being summoned. Yay. Okay, let's see, where are we being summoned? Maybe I will get a better idea now as a cooperator. Where do I need to go? Hello. Okay. Hello. Where do we need to go? Think? So, what do you do now? Do we go here inside and fight this knight? Yeah, we will. Get ready. Where is he? Here he is. Okay. So. So. Yeah. Good job. He alive? He's dead. Good job, man. Let's continue. What do we have here? Check this out. I hope you found something of worth. A beer cellar or something. Okay. Now I know where I need to go for me. What a thrill with darkness. Good job, Zoro. Where do we go now? Ah, yeah. Cleaning up the mess. here. Ooh. Fall. Ha. Where are you going, man? Should I go down? No, that's where I was. I think. Maybe we should go up? What's with the stairs? Try stealth enemy ahead. Okay. Ah, this one. Praise the good luck. Well, look at that. Oh, shit. Where are you, hostie? Zoro. I'm gonna wait for him here, I think. It's safe. Is it not? So, the food is about to be ready. Not going out. So let's collect some courage and go face him. Come on, chump. Come on. Come to Papa. He's full. Is he blind? No. What the hell? Oh my god. Will I return dead or will I return alive? Okay, I'm alive. Nice. Now I get to do the same thing alone. Oh, but how did he open it? That sneaky bastard. Check that out. Could this be a key here? Was the chest a key? Should I try to fight this matador? Yeah, let's do it. Come on, face me. Ah, that's the key! Haha! Come on, big guy. Want a piece of me? Shit. Let's see who get to live. Damn. He staggered and I didn't get the chance. Now who's the man, huh? Bitch. Okay, whatever that is. I do hear steps. Maybe we should do this move? Whatever. Most important thing, I got the key. Be wary of enemy. Ah, sneaky bastard. Is this a bird? I don't know the difference between a normal summoning and this one. I hope you know. When you know, write in the comments, please. Item ahead. Mushroom. Strong foe ahead. Strong foe. Try stealth. I will try stealth. But I am being summoned to another world. As a cooperator. Oops. Let's see where I'm being summoned. Okay, market. Leave my friend alone. Why me? Damn. What is this game? Plus plus? It's like we're tickling him. The host of Finger is dead. Okay. Goodbye. So, back to business. Take it easy, pal. Oh, no! Shit. Anyway, I'll see you on the next video, guys. Thank you very much.